touch it on the strings. Sounds a little bit like a possessed robot or something. A droid.